Hi, I'm Lewis Nelson with Fluke Corporation out of Everett, Washington, and today I'm going to talk about the new PLS laser levels. I'm going to introduce you to the new lineup of PLS point laser levels. All of these new lasers feature some common features. They all have a locking pendulum, which keeps the pendulum safe during transport, or you can actually lock the pendulum to use it in non-auto level mode or manual or tilt mode. They all feature replaceable glass. If you were to drop your laser and break the glass, normally you'd have to buy an all new laser. With the new PLS laser lineup, just 5 screws and you can actually replace the glass from your distributor. Our buttons are now easy one button operation, no more toggling. All the lasers feature a removable battery. The battery pack removes, we have alkaline. You can actually buy this as an accessory. And in the future, we will have a lithium ion rechargeable battery available. All of these laser levels are calibrated to an eighth of an inch at 30 feet for accuracy. They all have a 1 meter drop test, and they are all IP54, which means you will have dust and water resistance on the job site. We have all new point lasers, including a 3-point and a 5-point in red and green. So we have the PLS 3R, the 3G, and then the PLS 5R, and a new product for PLS, the PLS 5G. The point lasers are really effective for laying out plumb. So if you need to actually get a quick plumb measurement, no more having to hang a plumb bob, you can use our PLS 3 or the 5 to quickly transfer points from the floor to the ceiling, which is really useful in framing or if you're laying out electrical outlets on the ceiling. The 5-point PLS is also great for laying out square alignment. When you turn on the PLS 5, it comes with a pendulum target to help you transfer the point down to the floor. So you can do plumb, you can do square, and you can also level off of the 3 level dots. To learn more about the new PLS laser levels, check out our website at plslaser.com or follow us on Instagram and Twitter at PLS Laser.